After taking a year off because of the pandemic, Rochesterfest is officially getting underway this weekend. It's kicking off tomorrow morning with the Country Breakfast on the Farm. There will be free bus rides from Mayo High School to the Sheehan Dairy Farm on 65th Street Southeast, where visitors there can enjoy pancakes, juice, and coffee. You can also expect a free petting zoo and tractor-drawn wagon rides. The first bus leaves at 6:30 and the last will depart at 10:45 in the morning.